On another front, Environment Secretary Roy Simatu is keen on exploring the minerals within the Philippine rice. He has instructed the Mines and Geological Bureau to fast-track this exploration. Our business reporter Heidi Santos has the details.
The Philippine rice is a 25 million shallow continental reef east of the main island of Luzon. The Department of Environment and Natural Resources Undersecretary Roy Simatu is keen on knowing what minerals and rocks can be found in the Philippine rice, formerly known as Benham rice. Of particular interest to DNR is the exploration of polymetallic sulfide.
The Mines and Geosciences Bureau is now getting ready to conduct further exploration and surveys at the Philippine rice. This time to look for manganese nodules and sulfides like gold and copper. The Bureau is also looking for possible rare earths and methane ions at the rice. A long-term survey program is now in the works using the Bureau's research vessel, DRPS Explorer. The rest of the details with our business reporter.
The new Mines and Geological Bureau Survey Division OIC Chief is Dr. Yolanda Aguilar. The DENR has requested Dr. Aguilar to prepare a program proposal to find out if the RPS Explorer is fit to conduct the necessary explorations, which could cover 150 to 250 nautical miles. There is also the question of funding for these explorations, which the Mines Bureau must now face. The MGB has proposed to the Department of Budget and Management to conduct offshore mineral exploration work, sedimentation, and fossil studies in the area by April 2018.
Given the huge potentials of the Philippine rice, DNR Secretary Simatu wants to explore for the presence of deuterium and hydrogen in the extended continental shelf. The MGB is expected to coordinate with the Department of Energy and the Department of Science and Technology on this endeavor.